No, you go ahead. I'll be shooting, but you can. I won't come in your way. You started getting gray hair. From India.
Hmm?
From India, Mumbai.
What?
From Mumbai.
Oh.
You've got extremely dry skin.
Yeah.
Mm. I'll tell you what to do about it, man. Fine. It's very, very dry. In fact, you've got like, you've got white flakes all over the skin below.
Actually, I'm taking any kind of oil for the not working.
What kind of are you taking?
Kind of vitamins.
No, 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 you don't need to do all that. I'll tell you. Let's finish and then I'll tell you.
I've got this cream for skin cream.
Mm-hmm. Okay. The only natural products would work on the skin. This, I'll tell you what it is.
That will be the same ritual that I have got, right?
Yes. No, it won't be the same. This is different. This is completely different. The way he's doing it, the style he's doing it is different. That is a different case. It was a different story. You sound scared. Don't worry. You sound very scared. And do you always keep the beard and moustache?
No.
Okay.
Actually, it depends on my mood. Sometimes I take it off. Sometimes.
Okay. Can we just for the pictures take it off today?
Yeah.
Okay. Thoda slow karna bas. Thank you.
I read a few comments on YouTube.
Okay.
Regarding this beard and stuff like that.
Okay.
I mean, most of the people are commenting about like, you should, you know, do a video about this beard and stuff like that.
Also, one of the things, see, the videos that I make, then I don't want to delete them and throw them away, so I just upload them.
Yeah.
And surprisingly, a lot of people actually just watch it. I didn't know that would be the case.
Yeah, they're actually watching. I mean, you got like 11,000 something?
Yeah, yeah, I've got 11,000.
Since using, maybe.
So maybe just by uploading your video, I might just get people asking for you. You never know. But if it's, have you subscribed to my channel? Do it because I can tag you in it.
Yeah, I will.
So people who want to kind of contact you can do that directly also, if that benefits you.
you have TikTok?
No, TikTok. This is for some other purpose. And maybe YouTube. I don't use TikTok, it's for children. I'm guessing you've never tried this hairstyle before. Okay.
Pretty
short, man. Especially with the way the dandruff is.
Army
style long hair, that's a contradiction.
I mean, like this kind of hair, not
okay.
Completely short.
Mm. No, but with the amount of dandruff that's flying out of your hair, you've never gone short for sure.
Really?
Take care, there's always a solution to everything.
Yeah.
Sorry?
Line?
No, I don't need that. No, not the line. Yeah, no. Yeah, yeah. It's 11:15 now.
Yeah.
We'll be done by 11:30. That is very efficient sanitization. You sure it's germ free now? Nice, this has come out really well. Okay, the front shape this way, the way the curve is, the hair, try and keep that, maybe length short, and this quite short, okay? Try and keep this front look. This short. All I'm trying to say is this look, just try and keep it, just reduce the length, but this part I want it completely short. She's smiling. What happened?
Just thinking nothing will left.
Be careful.
your thinning hair, so I don't want to take any risk anymore. Your thinning hair on top, which is why I don't want to take any risk much going shorter, because I'd want a little shorter than this. But
Hold on.
What you do is not use machine directly, okay, but put comb and reduce the and machine over it and reduce the length a little bit.
Shape.
See, you put machine like this and then cut it over it, right? But make it a little shorter. Little more shorter than this. And make it same all over.
Okay.
Sorry, we have to do some course correction before he finishes it. Are you happy with what you see?
Yes.
Even the front a little bit same, all same length. That's fine, this length is okay.
That was so easy.
Now I want to go shorter, but your hair is very thin, so I don't know, now don't, it's too much to take a risk. It might have ended up spoiling the look, so.
Looks better, yeah.
It's more of the flat look on top. You're gonna have a lot of compliments at work. Make it wet and then just apply a little gel and slick it up.
Yep.
Gel, little and slick it up as well. now. Nice. I like the look. That is so smart. Give me a smile here, one quick.
This is zero. Bearded mustache. Yay, project successful. It's good when the person who got it likes it. Very critical.